How to get naked together for the first time. Hello and welcome to Video Jug. The first time you stay over is a historic night in any relationship. You may be concerned about whether the two of you will click or about your own performance. You may be worried about whether they'll find you attractive. But all that pales into insignificance because they are going to see you naked. Yes, that's right, naked. Step 1, clothes off. Taking each other's clothes off can be incredibly sexy. But if your horniness has made you all fumbling and sausage-fingered, then shoes, socks, and anything with lots of buttons are probably best left to each other. Top tip for her. You aren't a puzzle that needs a solution. Help him out. Top tip for him. Women don't understand how ties work, so unless you like a bit of strangulation, handle this yourself. Step 2. Things to hide. Remember, you're in this situation because they fancy you, so the naked you is bound to get a warm reception. But if you still hate the idea of full frontal, then you can use props or your environment to give tantalizing glimpses of nudity. Use soft lighting to take the shimmer off your thighs. Or say, what the hell, and just go with it. Step 3. Tackle out. The human body was designed to be used naked. It's clothes that are wrong. If you're worried you're not the homo Adonis your creator intended you to be, make the most of what you do have by tricking them. Rather than facing your partner straight on, angle your body away and then turn from the waist to look at them. Keep one leg in front of the other, drop your shoulders and arch your back, subtly, to give you a more slimline shape. For more tips, see Video Jug's A Girl's Guide to Looking Good Naked. No, that's Girl's Guide for girls only. If all this is a bit much, just get into bed as quickly as possible. Step 4. The morning after. You've just had a fantastic night, but the soft lamplight of evening has been replaced with the harsh glare of daylight, and you need a wee. In theory, you should stride out of the bed with a spring in your step, wearing only a smile. But if last night's magnificence has deserted you, then try sliding to the edge of the duvet and making a lunge for an item of clothing, staying in bed until your partner cracks and gets up first. This may be 3 in the afternoon, but so be it. Here's to many more nights like that. Done.